Steve called me up, said, wanna hang out tonight. We could see an indie film or just grab a bite. I said, oh, Steve, you're cute, but a movie's not what I need. No offense, but I'd rather stay home and grapes and dandelion wine, and we'll read a little Fahrenheit 69. You're a prolific author, Ray Bradbury. Come on, baby, I'm down on one knee. I carved our names on a Halloween tree. You write about Earthlings going to Mars, and I write about blowing you in my car. You won an Emmy Award for the screenplay adaptation of Halloween Tree. Fuck me, Ray Bradbury.
On a book.